Welcome! In this video, we're going to take a look at what overlays are and how you can customize them within Flixier. Overlays are professionally animated graphics that take up the whole screen. They're a stylish, eye-catching alternative to the usual transitions, but with enough creativity can also be used to create effective intros and outros. There are over a dozen of these overlays available for free within Flixier. You can add as many of these as you want to your videos by going to the Overlays tab on the left side of the screen. Just like the other animated graphics we offer, overlays can also be customized to suit your needs. All you need to do is select them, go to the Object Inspector menu and click the Edit Animation button to modify the overlay's colors. The Object Inspector menu also lets you customize the overlays further, just like you would any other video object, by going to the Effects and Colors tabs of the Object Inspector menu to make color adjustments or add visual effects such as glitching and ripples. Now that we've covered the basics, here's something for the more advanced users. You might have noticed that overlays don't stay on screen very long. While there's no way to change their playback speed, there is a trick that you can use to make them linger on screen as long as you want them to. To exemplify, I'm going to show you how we use this trick to make the intro and transition overlays in our own videos last longer. First off, we add the rectangle top overlay to the video and change the colors to white and blue. Then I make a copy of it, and we move it a bit further ahead on the timeline depending on how long I want the overlay to linger on screen for. To copy an element, you need to select it and press Ctrl and C. Press Ctrl and V afterwards to paste it. Now, if you look closely at the overlay, you'll notice that there are a few frames where the white shape takes over the entire screen. Every single overlay has a moment like this. We're going to take advantage of these moments to tie the two overlay animations together seamlessly using shapes. What we do next is we go over to the Shapes menu and add a rectangle shape, extend it so it covers the full screen, and then make it the same color as the overlay background. In our case, it's going to be white. Now that we have our shape, we go to the timeline and make it last all the way to the full screen moment of our second overlay. If you play the video now, it will look like the overlay stops in the middle of the animation for a few seconds. You can use this added duration to display text or media and give your audience more time to read it. In our case, we're going to add the Flixier logo. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.